Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. On Monday, China narrowed its scope for a trade deal with the US, and oil prices dropped ahead of the trade talks. UK house prices index in September came in 1.1% higher on a year-on-year basis, while it came 0.4% lower on a month-to-month basis. Eurozone Centex investor confidence continued to fall, but on Tuesday we'll be looking at China's new yuan loans for September, Bank of England's Carney speech on climate change in Tokyo, and the US Fed's Powell speech at Denver. Today I'm looking at the dollar CAD pair, which ended up above the daily Ichimoku cloud even after all last week's volatility. The 38% Fibonacci retracement level of 1.3227 remains a strong support. However, the 61% Fibonacci retracement level of 1.3353 is now looming as a resistance. More importantly, the pair could even be in the process of forming a double top bearish reversal chart pattern. If you're a range trader, then you might be better off looking between these two levels before we have a more solid trend confirmation based on Ichimoku. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.